Item 87.
Resolution of the City Council of Jackson, Mississippi, expressing its sense of the need to access certain sewer infrastructure for damages caused by illegal discharges in the city's sewer collection system and at the Savannah Street Wastewater Treatment Plant.
So moved.
Second. It's been moved and properly second on item number 87. Attorney Howard.
Mr. President, I would suggest that we go into executive session to discuss this resolution as it is tied to potential litigation.
Why don't
we do this? Let's go ahead and withdraw the second in motion.
I withdraw.
Mr. President, before we do that, can I just ask a question?
Go ahead, sir.
Does everyone, I'm sorry for not making it to work session yesterday. I was dealing with a personal issue, but is there any lack of clarity on the issue?
No.
While it's on the floor, can I just say something briefly that?
Well, add your second back just for the sake of the record.
I'll redo my motion.
No, I just want to make it clear because I think that the intent of this is something that I want you to know that the administration is already in tune with. And at the appropriate time, I think we will present to you how we feel is best to address this. As vaguely as possible, is that fine?
Well, that's fine. And if the council doesn't want to go into any detailed discussion, because I'm sure we'll be coming back probably in a few weeks or maybe even, soon.
Yeah. No, we would like to be abreast of this.
Okay.
I think Mr. Stamps just wanted to make sure that we were abreast of what's going on, but so that we won't have to talk about any details, if we could withdraw the second motion, we'll come back and get it after we finish going to the agenda. Go ahead, Mayor.
Just to be clear, this is something that has been in discussion long before it was publicized in the media with some surrounding municipalities. So we're looking at it, right? We're looking at it. Yeah.
All right. So if we could withdraw the second in the motion, then we'll come back at it after we finish the discussion.
I'll withdraw.
I withdraw my second. All right. So we'll come back to that item. Item number 88. Mr. Stokes had a request that we hold